no one knows how it feels between disasters.